You finally remembered your buddy.
You look well.
I'm built like a rock. The Iron Dogs just bounce off me. Guess who I met there?
I met him earlier on. Even the subway is controlled by the Rat Gang.
Joffrey Street is really cleaned up. Dew has really moved up in the world. Say, do you think we've gotten the short end of the stick?
You like keeping up appearances, don't you?
Oh, yes! Chuan has moved here too! When are we gonna go for noodles again?
Next time. I've got work to do.
Oh, next time? I hope you don't leave me hanging again. Is this weapon cool or what? There are so many limited edition posts.
I heard that you turned the Iron Dogs' prison upside down. You have truly avenged Master Wu. I wouldn't come to the Rat Gang's territory if there wasn't so much traffic here.
Your name suggests that you like money.
Oh, don't laugh at me. A new shipment has arrived. Take your pick. Thank you for your business.
This is something new, called coffee. Wanna try some?
How much do you know about Cicero?
What I told you before was free. This is different.
What do you want?
I want to make a deal with you. Cicero is planning something that will completely change Tort City. If he succeeds, Fertizans will be no more.
What?
The deal is that you and I work together to find out the details of his plan. Then, we put a stop to the Legion's conspiracy.
You've been in bed with each other for all these years. Why the sudden split?
Gray. Remember? The Rat Gang might not be much to a big hero like you. The Legion has gone too far this time. The game will become unplayable. What do you think I should do?
I'll trust you, for now.
I am a businessman. You don't have to believe me, but you must believe the scales of self-interest. The Arsenal and the sewers each contain a copy of the information. These two places are incredibly dangerous. I will send my brothers from the Rat Gang to scout ahead for you.
I can do something this simple by myself. Do. You better not be playing tricks with me. Go to the arsenal and the sewers first to figure out what Cicero is really up to.